I'd like to dedicate this to all of the Creator's righteous children. I have some food in my bag for you. Not that edible food, the food you eat. No, I have some food for thought. Since knowledge is infinite, it has infinitely fell on me. So,
peace, YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be all about my altar. How to make an altar, what I have on my altar, and just why we have altars, and what the significance of having an altar means. And so that's going to be the video for today. All right, so first I just want to start this video by talking about why I have an altar and why you should have an altar as well. So the reason that I have an altar is a place where I can put sacred items on a platform where I can have my sacred items on this platform. Things such as crystals and rocks and sacred things like that. I have some cotton on there. I have some crystals on there. I have some sage on there, some herbs on there, some seeds on there. I have some sweetgrass on there. I have my beautiful eagle feathers that a beautiful spirit who has passed away, his name was David, and he was an amazing person. He was indigenous and he was just a beautiful soul, and he gave me 3 eagle feathers, and one of them I gave to my uncle and my grandfather before he passed away, my grandfather, and he gave it to my uncle, which is beautiful. And I have my medicine bag on there, my turtle medicine bag, which my turtles are my totem. I am indigenous, Native American, and so the turtle is one of my totems, and it just gives me a lot of power, and it gives me a lot of beauty, and I just love turtles. They're like my favorite animal of all time. I have a mix between sage and some cedar right here. I have some candles right here, and I have, you know, a little spray bottle with some beautiful scented spray in there. I have this little guy who holds all of my incense and some of my feathers that won't fit on anywhere else. And I also have a rattle that my beautiful brother Hedda gave to me. And over here I have more turtles, of course, and I have an angel, a beautiful angel right here, and I have water on my altar, because you should always have water on your altar. However you like to present your altar, however you like to have your altar, you should have water on it, because water is life, water is vital, water is important. And to have water on your altar, because the way that I see an altar is a way to connect spiritually with your spirit guides or your ancestors, or however you like to really call it. It's a way for you to connect with those people of your past lives, of your family lineage, your spirit guides. And something that is really beautiful to bring to them is water, is beautiful, nourishing water. And so it's always good to have water on your altar. I have some of my incense in here, also some sage and some cedar and some other plants. And I also have some Palo Santo.